The ITIG III features time-saving reporting and robust data analytics tools. Provide the professional reports and analytics your customers deserve. For large organizations with multiple operators using multiple ITIG IIIs, save time and hassle by automatically uploading test results to a shared network location. Reports can also be transferred to databases such as Motorbase and ACS Traverse. After testing is complete, use TRPro on your PC to view test results and filter test data. Millions of tests can be saved. If you are familiar with the tester interface, you already know TRPro. Let's look at this test, for example. We can view the pass-fail summary, surge test, insulation resistance, including Hipot and MegOhm results, and the attached time series graphs, CLZ and winding resistance. Print single reports or multiple reports. Select the desired tests and select print. To append multiple tests in one report, click Multi-Test Report. The PDF report can be customized to include a cover page, equipment information, and any test result or chart selected on the report's configurator screen. Use TRPro to filter the test summaries file to find trends and apply filters to view the data you need. For example, select test results for one customer only, or motors in pump room 1, or similar motors by voltage, power, RPM, or frame size. This way you can spot outliers in a group, which may indicate a motor application problem. Trending is easy with the test summaries file available with the D model. Select the desired test data collected over a time range, then chart it. In this case, we see repetitive partial discharge inception voltage, or RPDIV, is trending downward. For more trending and data analytics examples, contact your local Electrom representative.